What's up guys, it's your boy, still needs an intro, and today we're going to be reviewing a 2015 Chevy Cruze. Now the Chevy Cruze was introduced in 2008, replacing the Chevy Cobalt. Now this was introduced in North America as the Chevy Cruze, it was introduced in Australia as the Holden Cruze, and in Asian markets it was introduced as the Daewoo Lacetti Premium. Now this Chevy Cruze in particular is the most common model, being the four-door sedan, but you can also offer it in a four-door hatchback. Now there are three different engine options and two different transmission options, again this being the most common, with the 1.4 liter Ecotec turbo four-cylinder and an automatic transmission. Hopping into the back seat, this is how you can really tell that this is an economy car, because it's not meant for long distance. Now it's not horrible if you're not 6'1 plus like myself, but you also don't have very much going on except for maybe the window controls and, you know, the handles that you can grab if you're that bored.
Are the seats comfy?
Not really. Now the Chevy Cruze comes with three different trim levels, being the LS, the LT, which is what we have here, and the LTZ. Now the LS, being the base model, does not come with a lot of the amenities that this one does. The LT has the two-tone leather interior, heated seats, a nicer infotainment system, stuff like that. And then the LTZ comes with an upgraded sound system and a sunroof. The biggest downside to this car is it is a GM, and it is cheap. It is a cheap economy car, and everything squeaks. The door squeaks. As soon as you press on these buttons and stuff, they all squeak. Whenever you're driving down the road, all the panels squeak together. Everything squeaks. Now, unfortunately, what is not a factory option are these beautiful mirror details hanging off here, the little fuzzy steering wheel, and our turtle that hangs on the gear lever. So now that we're up here, let's go ahead and pop the hood and take a look at the powerhouse. Now when you go to pop the hood on a 2015 Chevy Cruze, GM shows their peak cheapness by requiring a prop. Now we can bask in the glory that is the 1.4 turbocharged Ecotec. And that's about it. And it's not the most visible thing in the world, but right there is our teeny tiny little turbo with our teeny tiny wastegate. Now, do not get your hopes up, because despite this being turbocharged and all the tunable options that are with turbocharges, this is still a cheap GM motor and they are not fast. Hate to break it to you. GM claims that this makes a whopping 153 horsepower to the crank. And I'm sure it's like, I don't know, like 100 and some pound feet of torque. It's it get point A to point B. Don't try and convince me that these are or can be fast, because they're not. Now trust me, I am part of all of the Chevy Cruze performance pages and forums and stuff on Facebook and whatnot. I understand that you can put the GTX 250 turbo and the upgraded manifolds and the cold air intakes, all that stuff. You can tune it and make like still barely push 300 horsepower. These aren't fast, I'm sorry. Now I will say this weekend we did average like 27 miles per gallon, and that's including city and highway driving, so not bad. Kind of. Still not fast. Now let's start this bad boy up and hear it purr. Okay, I'm gonna go to the back now. Do it again. She's mean. Now the Chevy Cruze, which... Now if you enjoyed this video, or found it entertaining, please be sure to drop a like and share it with your friends. If you'd consider subscribing, click over here. If you want to see what YouTube recommends you watch next, click over here. And as always, I look forward to seeing you guys next time.